Hey everyone, it's Game Gamer here. Hope you're all doing fine and great and awesome. And before I start, just thank you for all the enormous appreciation to the channel. It means a lot. And also welcome to all my new subscribers since my last talking video. I have a lot for you all the rest of this year. So this video is about the best dragon in the world, and speaking of him, today is only a month away for the Reignited Trilogy to be released. I am so stoked about it, and the first time I will try it out is when you see it live on the channel. I'm sure many of you feel the same way about the new Spyro Trilogy, and I'd love to hear your opinion about it. What's your earliest memory of Spyro? Which game did you start with? What do you think of the reboot? I can honestly say I've only played the Spyro games for the PS1, but that doesn't really matter because they are simply the best. And with all this, I would like to share with you the little story of how I got into Spyro. Me and my little brother would often go into our older sister's room, sometimes without knocking, and we used to play games on her PlayStation, or I think it belonged to her boyfriend at the time. She had a really small but thick and cubic television like this one. As of today is extremely outdated, but surely pretty common back then. I also slightly remember a game on her PS, maybe called Tiger, where you were a tiger. Something with Shanghai, I think. Maybe it was called the Shanghai Tiger. Maybe I'll make a video of that someday. Okay, so one day, me and my little brother asked our sister if we could use her PlayStation. And she said yes, and also said we could continue from where she was in the game, because apparently she was stuck, I remember. Yeah, the game was Spyro the Dragon, and it was in the middle of the level called Town Square, where you can burn the chickens. And I also remember enjoying doing that very much. This was back in 1998, where I was 8 years old. Now, 20 years later, I'm 28 years old, and I still feel like that little kid when playing it. I have played a lot of video games in my life, mostly PS1, which is by far my favorite gaming console ever because I grew up with it. I skipped homework and sometimes school just to be home and play all day. Look, that's me playing Spyro! And with Spyro being one of my earliest gaming memories, the little purple dragon will always have a big spot in my heart. Another reason that I'm sure many of you agree with is the music being unworldly good, the addictive gameplay, excellent and colorful graphics, and beautiful environments. So now, when we old school gamers are getting our nostalgia back in a new format, I cannot wait to get my hands all over it.
Here we go again!
Oh, and one more thing. I've heard there's gonna be an option for using the original soundtrack or the new, and I have already decided that I will not include any speaking in the livestream, but what about the soundtrack? Original or new? Write a comment if you have any requests, and I will see you in a while with a new video.